Sister Maria. Don't yeah. Talk on that.
Yeah, how old is she?
She is 2 days old.
Really? Wow, when was she born? What were the birth?
She was
birth?
Born on the 13th.
Uh-huh.
She is seven. Of
the 13th of which month?
The 13th of November.
What year?
2002. She is 7 pounds and 14 ounces.
Wow.
Hi.
Hi. Who do you have there?
Nadia, she's my baby sister.
Is that right? Wow. And you're proud of your sister, aren't you?
Yes. We thought it was going to be a boy, but it's a girl.
Yeah, and we're very happy it's a girl, aren't we?
Yes.
That's right.
Nearly stop it.
Okay. Nadia.
Nadia's biting on stuff.
Broke it now.
She really...
I broke it.
She...
I'm Nadia.
Yeah.
I'm Nadia.
And this is your baby sister?
And this is my baby sister.
And you turned big sister, yeah. And you're proud of Nadia, aren't you?
I am proud of Nadia.
And yeah, can you guys sing for her? May the blessing of the Lord
yes.
be upon her.
May the blessing of the Lord be upon you. May he bless you in the name.
Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday, dear daughter. In 1970, I gave birth to a beautiful baby. The doctor said to me, it is a girl. Oh, happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday, dear daughter.
May there always be work for your hands to do. May your purse always hold a coin or two. May the sun always shine upon your window pane. May a rainbow be certain to follow each rain. May the hands of a friend always be near to you. And may God fill your heart with gladness to cheer you. Happy birthday, Anne.
Hey Annette, this is George Holmes, and I just want to wish you a happy 50th birthday. Very, very special time for you and your entire family. Huntley wanted me to do a very special song from Puccini's opera Turandot, and so I'd like to do it for you called Nessun Dorma, and happy birthday to you. Love you much, praying for you, and I'm sure you're just going to have an amazing time celebrating with friends and family. Il nome mio è sole. il mio bacio scioglie silenzio che ti fa mia. Then he hears the princess's handmaidens, they're mourning because the answer has not come. And Caliph sings of his victory, of the princess's love. Caliph wins the princess's hand in marriage, just like Huntley won Annette's hand in marriage years ago. Happy 50th birthday, Annette. God bless you. Take care.
God bless you richly. May you have many more years to come.
Happy birthday, Annette. God bless you.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you, dear Annette. Happy birthday. May the good Lord bless you. May the good Lord bless you. Happy birthday to you, dear Annette. Happy birthday.
Today, Annette, for your 50th, we wish that everything you desire from the Lord, you would receive. And the blessing of the Lord will make you rich and have no sorrow.
Annette, it's really a privilege to be sending you birthday greetings from Jamaica. Our hearts are filled with love for you. And we just pray that the Lord will strengthen you and empower you from now until forever. God bless you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you, dear Annette. Happy birthday.
To introduce to you Annette Brown. Good to have you with us on the program.
It's nice to be here.
And we also have another little friend that we want to introduce to the program, part of the TV 38 family, and that's Natalie Nicole. Am I correct?
Allison. Natalie Allison.
Natalie Allison.
Right. That's right. Natalie Allison.
And she goes by Natalie, right? Mm-hmm. She answers to Natalie.
She answers to Natalie.
Isn't she a beautiful little girl?
Isn't she darling? Oh,
she is a beautiful girl. I saw her eyes today. Every other time she was sleeping.
I've never
today
seen her.
Today I saw her the beautiful,
oh,
beautiful
look at
eyes.
That shot.
You have to come by at night if you want to see her eyes.
Yeah. We've been telling us about that on the program. Isn't she a beautiful young lady? Well, we appreciate you being on the program. I want you to tell us a little bit about yourself. We know about Huntley. You know, Huntley is with us on the program every week, and And he's gotten to be good friends with all the TV 38 family, and everybody loves him and all of that. But what about you? Tell us about Annette.
Well, I grew up in a small island in the Caribbean called Barbados, and I came to the States in 1986, and I went to school here, and actually that's where I met Huntley, where I was on college campus at Northern Illinois University in DeKalb. Oh. And that's how we met, and everything has been going since then.
Look at that pleasant little expression.
She's beautiful, absolutely beautiful.
Now, do you dare trust me to hold her?
Oh, of course.
Oh, we'd love
I'm
to.
Not ready. I'm not ready yet.
Right. I'd like to see you in action, Jerry.
Now, wait, Jerry. Try it. Oh. We're kind of rusty at this, Jerry.
I'm always real insecure with this.
There we go.
There.
There. Yeah. We did it.
There you get that. Oh, yeah.
She's beautiful. She really is.
All right.
Oh, boy, I feel very comfortable. Look at that. Those arms were made for that. Well, again, it's good having the both of you on,
nice to have
on
you.
Our team. And Huntley, you really have been an incredible blessing to a lot of people across Chicagoland, not only on television, but other places that you've been representing us or the Billy Graham Evangelistic Association. And it's really good to have the both of you as part of the TV 38 team.
Thank you so much.
And it's also good to have you, Natalie.
Jaden and Jada, we'd like
to wish you a happy 50th birthday. Enjoy. Hey, happy birthday, Annette. Big 50 is here, and welcome to Shapeballs. We're going to have a great time. So looking forward to serving you. We have some great options for you, but the most important thing is to enjoy your day. So from Chef G. Chase.
To my wonderful sister, who has reached the point of 50 years old, I want to say that I want God to continue to bless you with good health, and I hope that you have a wonderful day and many more birthdays. I love you very much and hope to join you in continuing through the years to see another 50. Bye.
Happy birthday, Antoinette. Have a wonderful 50th birthday. Hope you enjoy it. Stay healthy. Stay well.
And you're turning 50? Girl, life just begun. I heard when you turn 50, you don't know what to do with yourself. The family, you better watch out because your mama turning 50. You ain't seen nothing yet, girl. You go, girl, 50, that's when you just started.
That's right. And Texans do things a little bit different. So, flying stone cowgirl, as you can see either. Riding out on a horse like a star-spangled rodeo. Like a rhinestone cowgirl. Getting cars and letters from people you don't even know.
Happy birthday, Annette. Hope you go fast. We love you a lot. Okay, take care. Bye.
Bye.
Annette Brown. Annette, feliz cumpleaños. Óyeme, es tu cumpleaños y lo estamos celebrando al estilo cubano, con cha-cha-cha, aleluya. Así tienes que bailar el cha-cha-cha con tu esposo Huntley y con tus cuatro hijas preciosas. Felicidades de parte de Bárbara y de Manny Mill, los cubanos de Cuba. Tengo aquí mi gorra de Cuba y mi camisa con la bandera cubana. Y te deseamos felicidades, feliz cumpleaños. Aquí tenemos, feliz cumpleaños a ti, feliz cumpleaños a ti, feliz cumpleaños, Annette. Con el ritmo de cha-cha-cha, feliz cumpleaños a ti. Que Dios te bendiga y te expanda tus territorios y te cubra con la sangre de Cristo en una forma preciosa. Y te siga dando más años productivos y fructíferos para la gloria de Dios. ¡Aleluya! Efesios 3, del versículo 14 al 21. Que Dios te bendiga. Feliz cumpleaños, Annette. Que tengas una buena celebración en el nombre de Cristo Jesús. ¡Aleluya!
Happy birthday, Annette. We love you and miss you.
Annette, it's hard to believe that a lady that looks as young as you could be 50 years old. And we want to say congratulations. And as you can see, Kathy has raised me right to say the right thing. But we love you. We miss you. I haven't seen you in a while. And I hope that this 50th year will be one of the best ever. And oh, by the way, we have set up for a concert. The concert has started, and I think there's some other people that would like to also give you a greeting. So well, how about if we do a nice happy birthday to Annette? 1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday. Birthday.
Oh, and we can even do better than that. How about a little mini concert here? I'll play, you sing, all right?
Kurema kuwi wama kuri anyaman haube chakupro maikotem.
from the heart of the Amazon.
Happy birthday, Annette.
Annette Brown, this is the Bell Tete family from Ghana, a family friend of your lovely husband, Reverend Brown. We want to wish you a happy birthday with this song in our local language, meaning happy birthday. May the glory of the Lord be upon you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Hello, Annette. I'm joined with all the others to wish you a happy birthday. I hope we live to see many, many more.
Greetings from Ireland and County Sligo out at Loch Gill. Annette, I just want to wish you a really happy birthday and God's richest blessings. This is a little poem by W.B. Yeats, who is from here, and he wrote it about the island behind me. It's called the Lake Isle of Innisfree. I will arise and go now and go to Innisfree, and a small cabin built there of clay and wattles made. 9 bean rows will I have there, a hive for the honeybee, and live alone in the bee-loud glade. And I shall have some peace there, for peace comes dropping slow, dropping from the fields of the morning to where the cricket sings, their midnights all a glimmer, and noon a purple glow, and evenings full of the linnet's wings. I will arise and go now, for always night and day I hear lake water lapping with low sounds by the shore. While I stand on the roadway or on the pavement's grey, I hear it in the deep heart's core.
Hi everybody!
So greetings from the north coast of Ireland. I'm David.
I'm Louise.
I'm Maria.
I'm Matthew.
And I'm Alan. We want to wish you a really happy birthday, Annette. And the best place to celebrate your birthday is to come to Ireland.
Yay!
God bless.
Happy birthday.
greetings from Bethlehem, Palestine. We want to wish you, Annette, a wonderful, happy birthday. You're on your 50th birthday. Thank you, and wish you all the best for the coming years.
Hello, Annette from Bethlehem. I want to wish you a happy birthday, and wish you all the best for the coming years. Blessings.
سنة حلوة مع يسوع سنة حلوة مع يسوع سنة حلوة سنة حلوة سنة حلوة مع يسوع Joyeux anniversaire, joyeux anniversaire, joyeux anniversaire, joyeux anniversaire.
Happy birthday to you, joyeux anniversaire from Paris, de Paris. Bon anniversaire de Paris, de la France. À bientôt.
Bye bye.
Oh, sole mio!
Who says, oh, sole mio? Who says that?
Daddy did.
Let me take off the paper for you.
No, you're not.
You there, right, Nicole? Can you read that?
So you said that the water changes?
Every, this is the Atlantic Sea. Water changes every 6 hours, with 1 meter difference.
Is that right? Oh, wow.
Thank you.
remember is my junior year of college, I was going through a very difficult season where I was feeling very down and very discouraged and quite honestly very hopeless. And I started getting nervous because a lot of the things that used to excite me about the future, like even getting married and having kids one day, I didn't care anymore. Mm. And I remember calling my mom one day in tears and just being like, I don't know what's going on with me, but I feel so down. I'm not excited about anything. I don't know what to do.
And how old were you at that time?
I was 21.
Okay. Well, and that makes sense. That's,
yeah.
That's a time in life where that could happen. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah. And so in response, she had told me about a message that my dad had been sharing with our family, which was found in Proverbs that says, a verse in Proverbs that says, where there is no vision, the people perish.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. And she said, you know, Natalie, I think that you are going through a season where you are feeling a loss of vision right now. And I think you need to realign your vision with God. So she was like, why don't you take some time? Why don't you pray? Why don't you ask God to reveal to you your purpose? And so I said, okay, I'm going to take 21 days and I'm going to give God an hour every day. I'm going to enter, I'm going to read his word, I'm going to pray, and I'm going to ask him to reveal his purpose to me.
Success. Be blessed.
Happy birthday, Mom. I hope you have a beautiful year and future ahead, and you have a long life ahead.
Happy birthday to you, Mom. Wish you all the best. May the good Lord bless you with many, many more years to come in future. Enjoy your day, Mom.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
I really can't
but
stay.
But baby, it's cold outside.
I've got to go away.
But baby, it's cold outside.
This evening has
been hoping that you
so
drop in.
So very nice.
I'll hold your hands. They're just like
my
ice.
My mother will start to
beautiful,
worry.
Beautiful, what's your hurry?
And father will be pacing the floor.
Listen to
Gem of the Caribbean Sea, one nothing with me.
I am a pigeon, I'm a pigeon, yeah.
166 square miles of pure love, pure smile.
I am a pigeon, yeah, a pigeon, yeah.
Gold sand and crystal blue sea, one nothing with me.
I am a pigeon, I'm a pigeon, yeah.
A symbol of pride and industry, Christchurch to St. Lucie.
I am a pigeon.
Wherever I roam or I go, I'ma let them know. No matter what I say or I do, blue, yellow, black and blue.
Represent it, come on.
Drinks, rags, repping my Bajan flag. Vibes, music, jump up and down and sing it. Gem of the Caribbean Sea, one nothing with we.
I am a pigeon, I'm a pigeon,
yeah. One peaceful loving society, we're one family.
I am a pigeon,
I'm a pigeon, yeah. Hand up, cup over and call do man to the women, love Kevin says.
I am a pigeon.
Annette from England. I would like to wish you a happy, happy birthday. Congratulations on being 50. You have another 10 years to catch me up. And may the Lord continue to bless you and keep you. And may his face shine upon you and be gracious unto you continuously. And have a wonderful day.
Oh, thanks, Daddy!
Annette.
Happy birthday, Annette. We hope you have a great day today with family and friends, and just want to say how much we love you and how much we've appreciated your friendship, especially over this past year, and all the love and support you've shown us, shown our family. We appreciate your wisdom, your words of encouragement, your smile. Just happy birthday and have a great day.
Oh, that says it so well. We just treasure you, Annette, and treasure your friendship. And when we thought about it, we thought, oh, Annette displays the fruit of the Spirit so beautifully. Love, joy, peace, patience, goodness, kindness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. You walk so beautifully with the Spirit, Annette, and we just thank you for being you. We're so glad God created you. Happy birthday, and God bless you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mrs. Brown. I think I can speak for really everyone when I say you and who you are have such an impact on me and everyone around you. I mean, whether the simple things like your humor, your fun, how welcome I feel by you when I'm at your house, to just how much you support and love everyone around you. I mean, you've been there for me in incredible ways in some of the hardest times of my life, and I thank you so much for that. So today, on your birthday, I hope you can sit back, relax, and just enjoy everyone expressing how much they love you and how grateful we are for you. So happy birthday, I love you, and I wish you the best day.
Happy birthday, Anna. May God continue to bless you. I'm still rolling on, very happy for Almighty God, at the age of 96, and I'm thankful to Almighty God. I will always remember her in prayer, and so on and so forth. Always think about her. Be of good cheer, Anna, until we see each other again.
Boldog szülinapot, boldog szülinapot, boldog szülinapot, Annett, boldog szülinapot.
Happy birthday from Hungary, from the Barbarich family. Many blessings.
Happy birthday, Annette, from Dave and Evelyn. Just wishing you the best and celebrating with you on your special day. I wish I could be there to have some plantains.
Hi, Annette. I too wish you a happy birthday. This is the day that the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. So the Lord bless you.
Anetē, daudz laimes dzimšanas dienā no Latvijas, lai Dievs tevi svētī.
See you.
Shalom, Annette. Happy birthday and greetings indirectly from Israel. And please receive the blessing of Aaron the high priest that he gave to his people so many years ago. Numbers chapter 6, verses 24 through 26. And may this be your blessing throughout this next year of your life. Yivarechich Adonai v'yishmarecha Yehi Adonai pavon alecha v'chunecha Shalom. The Lord bless you. The Lord keep you. The Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and grant you his shalom, his peace, from this time forth and forevermore. May the name of the Lord be praised. Bless you and happy birthday. Amen.